So, we're eating ramen noodles today. Oh yeah. So delicious. So this is a new ramen noodle that I don't think has been, at least in America, too long. It's called roasted chicken. It is not regular chicken. It is roasted chicken. And it's by Marichan. I think I'm saying the name right. If I'm wrong, sorry. But that's good. Jesus, take the wheel, good. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Delicious. One more bite to show the deliciousness of the ramen noodles. Roasted chicken, baby. And the broth, even better. And to anyone that's gonna say chicken ramen noodles has been out for decades, wrong, 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 wrong. Yes, chicken has been out for decades, but roasted chicken has not been out, at least not in America. Roasted chicken is new in America. Roasted chicken is much different from chicken. The chicken just tastes like watered down noodles. Roasted chicken, 10 times better. Much more flavor. Love it. What I also noticed about the roasted chicken one, it doesn't taste like there's as much sodium in it. Now that could be my imagination, I don't know. Love the roasted chicken. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, one more thing. This is the one that comes in the bags that you make on the stove. To me personally, I think is a billion times better than the ones that come in the cups, or I guess they're supposed to be a bowl. They're like a styrofoam looking bowl. But those ones are good. And the only thing enjoyable about those ones is that they have freeze-dried vegetables in them, which does give it an extra little touch. A bagged one does not have that. But flavor-wise of the noodles, the bagged one is much better. I didn't even really finish the cup one because I didn't like the texture of the noodles. The noodles are different in the cup version. But delicious! Alright guys, talk to you soon. Bye!